told you so. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be doing a room tour. I've been getting a lot of Instagram DMs, Facebook messages, Twitter messages, and even in the YouTube comments that you guys really want to see a tour of my room. And I'm very excited to show you guys my room because since being at home during quarantine, I've done a lot of remodeling and I've done a lot of decorating and such around my room and organizing because I haven't been living here for the past almost year before I had to move out of my dorm room for our global pandemic. But I'm gonna be showing you basically all the ins and outs of my room. I'm absolutely obsessed with my room. I have the biggest, pretty much the second biggest room in my house right now compared to my mom and dad's room. It is a very, very, very big and roomy room, and I absolutely love it. I spend most of my time in here doing homework, just relaxing, even filming YouTube videos. This is like my place that I can fully be myself and fully be very productive, and I'm super excited to share with you guys. But before we hop into this video, I actually want to make a quick announcement. So I recently just launched a side hustle biz with an amazing plant-based health and wellness company called Arbonne. And if you don't know what Arbonne is a company that combines superior botanical based products with a generous compensation plan, exceptional support, training, and committed leadership to create the perfect window of opportunity. And with Arbonne, life is full of awesome opportunities to earn a living and enjoy a flexible schedule to transform your life and also transform the life of others. And you can become a consultant like I am. You can just buy the amazing products that they have. And if you want more information about it, I'll have a link right below. Go click that link so you can get more information from me and I can help you guys jump on the products and learn more about Arbonne. I'm very, very excited. I recently just joined from one of my old friends that I used to go to high school with, and I absolutely love the company. It works the best with my schedule, with YouTube and school, and just being a normal young adult in today's society. And it's really nice, especially since I'm not only going to be using healthy products, but I'm also going to be making some money, you know, completely on my own time. And it's a nice side hustle business for me, and it's very healthy, and it's an amazing company. So if you guys want more information, please click the link below. I'll be more than happy to let you guys know more about Arbonne and to get you guys started. But without further ado, we're gonna hop right into the long-awaited room tour, and I will see you guys in the next clip. So this is the first view of my room when you first walk into my room, and we're going to first start with my door. So as you saw from the first clip, I have a over the door hanging mirror on my door, and I also have a dry erase board which just said Cameryn's room on it, and then I have a light switch right there. And then one of the best parts of my room that I'm absolutely obsessed with is my walk-in closet, you guys. It has a sliding door right here, and it is really nice because if you know me, I have a cat, and my cat sometimes likes to go in there, and I don't want him to rip up my shoes and everything, so I usually keep that door closed when he's in my room. But this is, I'm not gonna go through all my clothes because I have way too many clothes, but this is just, you know, a nice little preview of my room. There's my laundry basket, my shoes. This is a giveaway pile that I need to give away. All my shoes here. If you want me to do a shoe collection, comment below because I have a lot of shoes. They're my winter boots stuff are back there. Here are just empty shoe boxes as well as Apple box cases. These are also giveaway. Room decor that I have yet to put on my walls. This is my art supplies for my painting class. This is my pool bag with my towel, my pool shoes, and my swimsuits. Up here is more giveaway clothes. My dorm room stuff, those are my towels and my comforter and blanket that I had on my dorm room bed. Extra blankets for just like my family around the house. That's my sleeping bag for when I go camping. And then below we have my travel pillows and blankets. So this is my pillow pet, my travel fluffy blanket. I actually got these blankets when I went to Ecuador. They gave us these for free on the flight, so I just took them home with me. This is my DIY throw blanket that I made, and just extra sheets. And then over here is art supplies combined with scrapbooks and memory stuff. And then I even have a box for every single year of high school that I have just like homecoming pictures or just like extra like scraps of stuff from my years in high school that I didn't want to throw away but keep for memory. I'm gonna clean the camera really quick. Sorry guys. And then this is my very, very big clothing collection that I have really, really organized well, and I want to hopefully keep it like that. And then below here I have extra hangers. This is actually a foot spa. And then I have a bag full of bags, my slippers, more bags, and then my hammock that I bought from Ecuador is back there, as well as my stuffed animal collection. So that is it for my closet. Very big, but absolutely am obsessed with it. It's walk-in, it holds so much stuff, and I think this is probably my favorite part of my room. I'm in here all the time making outfits and trying out clothes. So now let's move on to the rest of the room. Alright, so moving on from my closet, we have obviously the main part of the room, my bed. This is a loft bed from IKEA. I don't remember how much it was, but I absolutely love it. I've had it for, I think, 3 years now, and I'm going to be getting a new bed actually this summer. My dad told me on my birthday that I'll be getting a new bed, just like a regular bed, and I really love this because I can have my bed on top and have my couch on the bottom, so I don't have to fit both of them in here, and they fit in here really perfectly. And then as like a nightstand thing over here, I have a fan, which is nice because if I'm getting hot, I can just turn the fan on while I'm in the room, because as you can tell, I do not have a fan in my room. And then over there, I just have my blue trash can, which I actually need to put a bag in there. And then on my couch here, absolutely love my couch. It's very comfy. I'm here all the time editing videos, watching TV, just relaxing. And I just have my blue flowery fluffy pillow in the back here, my dark blue, like a navy, I think, dark blue pillow here. And then on top is like a neck pillow. I have this I want to say cream colored small pillow. Right here is my plaid Sherpa throw blanket. This thing is so soft and so comfy. I think I might take it with me to college in the fall. It is my absolute favorite blanket I have, and I use it basically every day, and it is so comfy and absolutely love it. And then on the other side, if I don't want to lay over here, I can always turn around and lay over here. And I have this white fluffy flowery blanket, which is the same as the blue one. I have a green velvet pillow here, which is the same as the blue one, as well as a cream colored knitted blanket here, just like my other one over here. And this is my futon couch. It is red. I've had this I don't even remember how long I've had this. I think I've had this since my family has had this before I was born, and I absolutely love it. And it folds out into a bed, so if I don't want to use it as a couch, I can always fold it out, or if I have friends sleeping over, they can sleep there. So it's really nice, and it fits perfectly in my room. Over here I have a table tray, and you know, table trays are kind of self-explanatory, but I just have my iPad right here. I was actually doing some work / schoolwork on here a little bit before I started filming this video, so my iPad is just sitting here, and then I charge it right there. And then I have some noise canceling headphones right here that I use for my iPad because my phone can't take the plug-in cord for it. And then on top of my bed here, I have this nightstand, which my headphones are hanging out of. It is a regular light blue nightstand that just easily hooks onto the edge of my loft bed. And this is perfect because since I have a loft bed, I obviously can't have like a nightstand. So this is like a floating light stand, and I just put my headphones or my phone in here if I'm using my phone in bed, which I actually should stop doing, which is not really good for you, but it's still really nice. And then so this is like my bed area. I love it. I'm here all the time. Oh, I almost completely forgot about the most important thing is my tapestry. This I actually just recently ordered from Amazon as like a birthday gift to myself. It is this beautiful scenic mountain scene. It is in my favorite colors. I'm obsessed. I think it was like $10 on Amazon, but it was so worth the investment. I'm gonna keep this for years to come. It matches my room perfectly, and it even matches the colors of my dorm room. So I'm definitely going to take this with me back to college when I move into my dorm room. Moving over here, this is like my music station. I actually don't have my keyboard right now. My brother has it in his room, but my keyboard would be here. And if you know me at all, I do play the piano and trumpet. I've actually been playing the piano since I was in the first grade, and I know a couple things, and I would love to do piano covers for you guys. So comment below if you want me to do piano or trumpet covers. I've been playing the trumpet since sixth grade, so I do have musical background. And then over here are my trumpet books and sheet music. Over here are my piano books and sheet music. And over here, when I went to Hawaii a couple years ago, I think my sophomore year of high school, I got a ukulele. So I just have it back here. I've yet to learn the ukulele. Again, comment below if you want covers, because I have some songs and I have a lesson book here that I'd love to learn and do that for you guys. Over here is like another one of my drawers. This is actually one of my most used drawers, and I just have a lot of different stuff over here, so we're gonna go through everything. This is a World's Greatest Sister Grammy trophy that my brother got for me, I think a couple birthdays ago, I don't remember. These are just from years of Valentine's Day gifts from my mom. She always gets me and my brother a stuffed animal, some candy for Valentine's Day. So these are just from previous years. I think this is from last year, and this is from this year or the year before. This, oh man, I think I got this at Six Flags at one of the arcades, I don't remember. This C I actually got as decor for my sweet 16 birthday, which if you're watching this and you've been watching since my sweet 16 video, you are an OG, because this is pretty old. I've had this for a couple years and absolutely love it. Blue is my favorite color, and then obviously my name starts with C. This is just a mason jar that I got from a craft. This is from when I went to Atlanta for a marching band trip a couple years ago with my high school marching band, and it is just a World of Coca-Cola bottle from 2017, and I refuse to open it. It's just like a trinket and something that I will never actually use. So it's more for decor. This is a Christmas present from this past Christmas that my mom got me and my grandma, matching angels that are obviously Black African-American, because I'm Black African-American, and I just love it, and it's just a nice reminder of that me, my grandma, my mom are all connected. This is like my mini exercise station. I'm actually gonna work on putting one probably right here somewhere in my walk-in closet, but here is just like everything I use when I go for runs. If you did not know, I'm a runner. I did cross country and track all 4 years of high school. I was on varsity for both of them. I have varsity letters for both of them, so I just have a sports bra, my Nike tie headband, and a scrunchie to pull my hair back. And then I have my Under Armour visor, which if you know me and you used to go to high school with me, I was always the one that wore a visor to practices and meets. So there you go. And then this is a fanny pack that I use to put a portable battery in
just in case if my phone dies, and I have to put my AirPod case in here so I can charge them. And then over here we have a mirror, which is kind of broken. I might throw it away and get a new one, but I got this from an event in college from one of the clubs I'm in. This is my very first and only pair of Mickey ears. These are my silver mini ears that I got from Disney World when I went, I think, 5 years ago. So I have these and I love them. And I think I'm going to start a ear collection somewhere over here and hang them on my wall. If you know me at all, I'm obsessed with Disney. Ask anyone. I plan to work for Disney in the future for the rest of my life. I love Disney, obsessed with everything about it. And I plan to do the Disney college program a couple times before I graduate from college. So I'm super excited. Comment down below if you want to see DCP vlogs. I'm planning to do the fall 2021 program, so stay tuned for that. Here is my lava lamp, which I'll actually turn on. I turn this on every single day. Some days I forget to, but yeah. So it's gonna take a while for it to melt. Hopefully, before I'm done filming this video, I can show it all melted and doing its lava lamp thing. This is a stuffed animal I've had, I think, since I was born. It is basically like a mini me. And I got this when I was a little girl and I absolutely was obsessed with it. And so this is just like a part of my childhood that I will never, ever throw away. It's like a Beanie Baby TY doll. Comment below if you have one of these, because if not, you were not born in the 2000s. Just kidding, but this is definitely an OG for 2000/2001 kids. And then this is a light up hashtag sign, which actually the batteries are dead for it, so I need to get more batteries from that. And then behind this, I think I might move this because you can't really see it, but it is a craft that I made at a Girl Scout camp a couple years ago. And then behind that are some DIY coasters that I made at a college DIY craft workshop. So I'll actually put these here because I do drink coffee and stuff on my table tray. But that is all for my desk, and then I have a water bottle for when I exercise. So moving along, this is my drawer. I'm not gonna go in depth of what are in the drawers, but if you want to see a video on that, comment below. Over here I have a air mattress, which I kind of don't use anymore because I don't want my cat to pop it, but when he's like in his cage or like out on the porch, I pull it out if I have someone sleeping over or they don't want to sleep on the futon. Over here is practically my second favorite space of the room. Sorry, I have a shirt there. This is my big fluffy, I want to say couch chair. It is very, very soft. It is this velvety blue plush sit down chair, and it has like wooden detailing that holds it up. And then I have this red, orange, there's all kinds of colors here, pillow, my emoji pillow, which if you know me at all, this is my favorite emoji of all time. So thought it would be appropriate to get a pillow for it. And then I have this pink fluffy pillow, which if you haven't seen my dorm tour, was in there. I got this to go with my dorm room, but I thought since I loved it so much in college that I would add it to my daily room essentials. This is like my mini filming station. I have some of my, this is not all my filming equipment, but some of my film equipment here. I have my ring light right here, which actually is not this tall. It can be as tall as this, and I use this to film all the time. This is for my actual camera. This is my actual camera tripod. This is for my phone. My phone goes in here. This is my bungee chair, and when you fold it out, it's made with these bungee cords so you can sit in it. So I just have it back here just in case I want to use it to watch TV. Over here is probably my favorite part of my room, is my desk. Absolutely, I'm obsessed with my desk. I'm here all the time. This is where I get work done. This is where I edit YouTube videos. This is practically where I spend most of my life, and I absolutely am obsessed with it. So we're gonna start over here. This is my calendar. I put trips, I put events, I have my school flag taped over here, and then I have today's date, which is currently April 28th, the day I'm filming this. And I absolutely love my calendar. It's nice and simple, it's not too big, and I like to count down the days, as you can tell. And then over here we obviously have my MacBook, which is hooked up to my big monitor. And this is really nice because if I want to watch YouTube videos and edit, if I want to listen to music and do homework, I can pretty much upload anything to this screen and still do stuff on my computer without closing any tabs. Here are some just work I was doing this morning. And then this is my lovely planner, which keeps me organized. That has everything that I'm doing this week. If you want to see a planner or plan with me in a week in my life video, comment below. I think that'd be very fun. This is day by day. I plan out everything I wanted to get done for the day. So this is for today. Obviously I have film room tour, edit video, make thumbnail, and it's gonna go up tomorrow. So very exciting. Then we have the essentials, film a TikTok. If you want to follow me on TikTok, I'll insert it right here. You can follow me. I love TikTok. It's so fun. This is my charging station over here. Since I'm filming with my phone would normally charge here. This is my AirPod case, which I'm using my AirPods right now, so it's not there. And then my Apple Watch, of course, charges right here in this little mini, really convenient charging station. There is a charging. Well, it charges there. This is like my daily pens that I use to plan my planner with. So I just keep them in this mason jar here. And I actually made this mason jar from a craft night at my college. So love this. I use this every day to keep my pencils in here. This is a caramel frappuccino chill drink that I am still drinking. I started this morning. I have my speakers back here. I have my Google Home. Back here I have some souvenirs from when I went to New Orleans. This is souvenirs from when I went to London in 2018. And this is souvenirs from when I went to Ecuador this past summer. So lots of stuff over here. Another charging station. Here are just cookbooks, books that I've gotten as graduation gifts, daily devotional quotes, journals, life hack books, and all types of stuff. I have tissues over here, thank you cards slash birthday cards over here. This is like fun reading slash future reading, because if you know me, I do plan to be my computer's going crazy. If you know me at all, I do plan to be a movie director in the future, so this is just stuff to get me ready and get me informed. And then other books that I use for school and stuff like that, and my Bible and all that fun stuff. And then my chair over here, I have a pillow that I actually made at a thing at my school. My school did a lot of DIY nights, so I, you know, took advantage of that and went to pretty much all of them. And this is just like a nice cushiony pillow that I made myself, so just in case I don't get too uncomfortable sitting in this chair for a long time working. And then I won't go too in detail, but these are my drawers. This is for electronic stuff. This is like all my school supplies and everything. My calculator's there. And in this drawer is like pretty much all my important papers for school, keyboards, clipboards, all that fun stuff. So if you want to see an in-depth desk tour, comment below. I can do a video on that. And then over here we have my lovely dorm room. Shelf area. These are all the shelves and boxes and stuff that I have in my dorm room. I won't go too in depth just because this video is getting very long. And over here I just have more decoration. This is actually was my grandma's, but she gave it to me as like a gift. These are more Polaroid film, my Polaroid camera, and then Polaroid pictures in these memory books. I have extra books over here, as well as adult coloring books and markers and stuff. I have binders, extra binders, and extra stuff for like when I was practicing taking the SAT and ACT. These are my textbooks that I need to sell that I'm no longer using for school. A seashell that I got from Hawaii. Decorations for my sweet 16 party, a rock, more room decor. This is actually my hair bin, which has all my hair stuff. I actually have done a video on my natural curly hair routine. I'll actually link it in the eye somewhere over here if you want to watch it. But these are all my hair products that I use. I'm going to do my hair today because my hair needs to get done. This is my TV. It's pretty small, but it's the perfect size for me just because I don't use this TV a lot. I actually use the bigger TV in the living room. more often than I do here, so it's just really mini and it works out really nice with my room and my remote here in this pink cup. More room decor. This is my scrapbook area, so these are scraps that I've gotten from events and stuff, like my I voted sticker and things that I want to put in a scrapbook that I just collect there. In here I keep all my sunglasses. Over here I have like hand sanitizer, nail clipper, acne cream, sprayable hand sanitizer, Lysol, and perfume, just random stuff. Eyeglass cases, my jewelry box, a sunglass case, and then this is just a mixture of like my passport, business cards, more glasses, cases, luggage tags, all that fun stuff. And then this is my technology bin with like my DS and everything, my miscellaneous, memory stuff, more memory stuff, and then this is trash that I never took out. But that is it for my room. I'll give you one last preview of everything. Hi guys, so that is gonna be it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed seeing what my room looks like. Absolutely, I'm obsessed with my room. I'm in here all the time. I'm so productive. I get so much stuff done and I just overall feel very comfortable and I absolutely love my space. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite part of the room is and what videos you want to see in the future in my room, or what other parts of my room you want me to show more in depth. Be sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking the red button down below. I'm trying to reach 3,000 subscribers very soon. Also, if you're interested in learning more about how you can make extra money from your phone while also supporting healthy, amazing products, from skincare to food to pretty much anything that will help you with your skin or makeup or anything, definitely let me know and I can hop you on to Arbonne. Click the link below to get started today. Also, for to mention, I recently just launched channel merch, so my channel merch, also as well as my podcast and my blog, will be all linked down below, so check out all those links and I will see you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching and I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. See you in my next upload on Friday. Bye.